I'm gonna give you an official arc here. Arc, 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 we are the arc, arc, arc. A-R-C-S. Arcs?
This week, what really happened to me is me getting closer to God with the singing and everything. And learn that just be yourself. Don't be afraid of anything. Just conquer your fears. Just be yourself.
I learned this week that I shouldn't wear my mask, and that's been a real problem for me. So I've learned to really take off my mask and not be afraid to be who I am in front of people.
I learned that you can like always trust in God, and you can like, he's always there for you.
Just to work through, it's like, I think we just came out of this thing with a new appreciation for servant leadership. Like, I never really understood what it was before.
This week that really stood out to me was knowing that all the counselors that are here to help us and to train us more about God, that really stood out to me this week, because knowing that they missed this weekend because they didn't have to what they wanted to, which really was amazing to me, because, I mean, coming here was like one of the biggest things that I was looking up to.
Like, bawling when you guys were worshiping, like the passion and energy, and like, it was so good. Like, I have never worshiped like that in my life than when you guys were. Like, we came here for the experience, and obviously we couldn't have gotten it without you. Like, you guys are just amazing. It's like, blows my mind how on fire for God you are.
With blood and water, let the moon. But it doesn't end there. Cause Jesus is alive. Jesus is alive. Thank you guys so much for coming.